What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. So finally, the player that I wanted so badly, this will be the only player that I wanted so badly, bro. The hardest player to get in the game. You guys can guess who it is. This big boy E.HAALAND, finally, bro. Thanks to David De Gea in my icon moment, Manchester United. I got three David De Gea. So I trade for E.HAALAND and 92 from it. I haven't played any matches yet, so this is going to be an E.HAALAND review. So it's offensive awareness is 95, ball control 81, dribbling 85. The two things I hate about players, bro, I want players to have good ball control and I want players to have good tight position and offensive awareness. Those, if players don't have that, bro, I hate them. But E.HAALAND is still good. Finish 97. What is that? 98 speed, acceleration 91, kicking power 99, jump 91, physical contact 95. Yo, E.HAALAND is very strong, bro. I hate play against E.HAALAND. He uses body against your defenders, bro. It's just hard to defend against E.HAALAND. But guys, we're gonna get in some online game. But first, we're gonna sim some more match to get this family at 100. And then we're gonna play some online game. I don't know if I'm gonna play my super sub or star team or whatever, but you guys are gonna see. Also, if you do enjoy this video, please leave a like, share, subscribe to the channel, comment down below, and shout out to everybody that has been supporting. Shout out to you all, guys. But let's get into the video.
Trouble. Kovacic. There's a long ball. It's been intercepted and now it comes to nothing. Cristiano Ronaldo. Right through the middle.
a stunning breakaway. So we have a breakthrough.